It's fun reading writers who clearly grew up in suburban, urban environments as someone who grew up on a farm, because they're always like, oh, it was so creepy. Woods at night, eerily breathtaking. Something was living in there. And it's like, yeah, that'll be the deer. City person writing a creepy forest. They heard a sound. Rural person writing a creepy forest. They heard no sound. Exactly!